Hey everyone, this is Josh from vMaker. I have an exciting update to share with you. The vMaker Chrome plugin is now available in 7 international languages. You can choose from English, Spanish, French, Italian, German, Portuguese, and Russian. To select the language of your choice, please make sure that you are on the latest version of the vMaker Chrome plugin. Once you're on the latest version, launch the vMaker Chrome plugin. Click on the three dots on the top right side of the application. Click on Preferences and select the language of your choice from the 7 available languages. I'm gonna select Spanish over here. And once I select the language, that's it. vMaker will save my language preference. And now you can see that the whole application is now in Spanish. If you are a native speaker of any of these 7 languages, I'm pretty sure that you will save a lot of time and the whole vMaker experience will become a lot more easier for you. I hope this video was useful for you. Go ahead and select the language of your choice on the vMaker Chrome plugin and start recording videos. I'll see you in another video. Take care and bye.